before we get to the moment you've all been waiting for, the big reveal. A couple housekeeping notes. At the very end of the very last number, we won't be coming back out. We're just going to be starting dismissal, okay? If you're a parent who has a child backstage, you'll be able to claim them here. We're going to send them out to you in the front. We're also going to send our 8 hosts in full costume. They'll be along the front of the stage because we know a lot of your young performers are going to want pictures with them. So we're going to do a photo session because we know this is a great night and everyone's having a good time. So if you want pictures, the 8 hosts will be lined up out here. You can get your performers with them, get some pictures, and then we'll call it a night. Sound good? All right. So exciting. I hope we get picked up for syndication. Okay. Let us have our 4 remaining masked hosts. And I know you don't know who they are, so you have to be completely unbiased here. All right, Alec, you ready? Please clap if you want to vote for Dog and Raccoon. And then we have Horse and Alien. I think our animals here know what's happened. Our 2 furry friends. Sorry, it's sad. I know, it's okay. Good boy. All right, let's have this happen 1 at a time. I know. It's okay. All right, Raccoon, it's your turn. Here comes the big reveal. Turn around. Build up the... Just Raccoon. Go ahead, Raccoon. Yep. Let's see who you are. It's a very Scooby-Doo moment. It's the one and only Matthew Mundinger! All right. We've used this costume as Nana and it as Max in 2 of our different shows, but now no one has ever worn it more proudly. Let's see who this is, our dog for the evening. I know it's stuck. Who is it? I don't know. Alex Donnery! All right, you 2 are done. And our winning team will have the privilege of reading our thank yous for the evening. Let's find out who our 2 winners were. How about some applause for the 2 winners? Horse and Alien. We have... Go ahead, horse. Our horse is none other than Kara Rutledge! And our alien, the one, the only, Janelle McAllister! All right, Janaya, Kara, come over. You're going to wrap things up for us. Come on, you guys, let's go. No, you guys, you got out.
Okay, now it is time to pick our winners based on your applause. Oh. Thank you all. The real reward of winning this evening is to thank all of those who helped make this show so special.
Thank you to Kenny and Ann Banning, as well as all our tech volunteers who worked tirelessly backstage to make all of us on stage look and sound amazing.
Thank you to Mr. Mosenberg and Alec for assisting the 8 of us with our hosting responsibilities, as this was a dream come true for all of us.
A huge super thank you to Mrs. Casey Herndon for organizing the entire event and to all our wonderful performers.
And last, but definitely not least, a big thank you to our amazing administration for all of their... for all of their hard work and dedication. And Nikki has such a great...
Sabotaging
sabotaging us.
Yeah. Yes, they are.
You did it.
Why not?
You did it.
Here you go. This is what you're reading.
And now for our finale. It's an extra special act. It includes the Blues Brothers from Universal Studios, as well as a special guest from our school.
We are so excited to wrap our show up with this amazing performance. Good night, everyone.
Which way are we going?